They had a until they had a biohazard.
I was working here one day and they were on their third biohazard.
I don't know if you remember that, but we never did that when we had poop. We just hurried up, got a net, and got it out.
Well, when Charlie was there, did you work when Charlie Boy came? Did you work like one summer when he came? He came right after my second, third summer.
I was over there, what, from 95 till 98? No, yeah. 94 to 98.
Because I did 97 till.
Well, because what's his face, Sean?
We changed it, and we would have to wait like 15 minutes, but not 30.
Well, the original guy from the YMCA, that was Sean, the heavier set guy yesterday that you saw.
Uh-huh.
Really nice guy, can outdive anybody. You would never know it. He was there before Bev Bog and everybody else at the YMCA, and before Chris and everybody, before I was there, even with my sister.
Yeah.
And I started when he was there with Brian Pringer and all them. And then,
yeah,
see, I started when Tracy, whatever her name was,
Johnson?
No,
well,
she's over in Missouri. She was over in Missouri. She was actually from Missouri. That's the only reason why I remember. And she was, but I was there with all the laveries and everything.
Yeah.
I did
98. '99, and then I think Charlie came in 2000.
Well, I started cutting grass and stuff, and then right when I got a worker's permit, I was able to actually guard. That's why everybody's like, why? Because I actually got one of those Illinois worker's permits. And then Joanne Ortworth, she's the one who gave me the recommendation, put me there, and I still actually, to this day, still work with Joanne Ortworth.
Yeah, she did my water safety instructor. I took that course.
No, I do the muscular dystrophy people at QU swimming pool and everything else, and she's out there, but
I can't believe
I get paid for that. That woman has got more energy than everybody I know. I mean, I don't see her. Now, her husband died, was it last year or the year before? He was a professor at QU. Nicest guy in the world.
You got it, Grace. Push yourself up.
She's trying to figure out which one to go to. There you go.
Good job.
Good job.
Left foot, right by you. There you go. You're doing good. Yeah, Joanne's like me and everybody else. All the pools, there's not really any purpose because nobody puts in diving boards anymore because of insurance reasons. Like, all the rules really are bad. That's why they really are planning on closing Wavering down completely.
Yeah.
They don't want...
don't get the numbers either.
No, they could. They just don't want the insurance reliability anymore. The insurance has gone up so much, everybody wonders where. Kurt Danforth wants to get it closed. I got a meeting with them a couple days because I got to work with the Park District now. They're willing to work with Fishing for Freedom during the fishing rodeos and stuff. And so we're putting a good thing together where we have a huge kids weekend also. And I'm back in that one. That's why I got to go talk to Mike. And I worked with him at the YMCA and Park District. And I saw him at QU and he's like, yeah, I'm still over there. I'm like...
my friend?
That was his last name is. He's a really nice guy.
Lost a lot of weight.
Yeah.
Yeah, friends.
Yeah. And I worked with him at the YMCA and through the Park District, and he was at QU, and I saw him, and I was like, Mike, and I've been over there every week, and he's like, yeah, Jeff, it's me. I'm like, oh, because I finally just said something.
I know, it took me a second, because we worked with him at the
YMCA. Hey, Gracie, look above your right arm. You see the one to the right? That's all right. You're getting it. Your arms are just tired, sweetie. I'm going to start calling you Superwoman here in a minute if you keep flying.
Focus. I want to see you ring the bell.
Her arms are tired. That's why. She's leaving them too high too long.
She's starting to get sassy.
Oh, no. That happened about 2 hours ago. It's okay.
Yeah.
Hit it.
All right.
Oh, come on. I didn't hear it. Make her mad. You missed it the first time. Just kidding. You did a great job. I'm proud of you, sweetheart.
Job.
Anymore, it's just about timing now, how fast she can get up there. She's done all the walls.